and welcome back to Samurai Warriors 4. Well, it's that time again. And we only have 2 campaigns left. So, let's get down to it with the legend of the Sanada. Fighting under the Sanada name, Noble Yuki and Yukimura find themselves in a battle for the sake of the land. What will they see when the chaos finally comes to an end? Oh, let's see what we got here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we're looking at a challenge here. A real big challenge. Okay, let's do this thing. The Battle of Mount... The first mission is the Battle of Mount Tenmoku. With a... 7-star difficulty. And you can tell... This is one of those kind of... This is going back to old school Samurai Warriors. Faced with extinction, the Takeda clan aims for the summit of Mount Tenmoku. What lies in wait for the Sanada brothers there?
いるのか。気をつけてくれ。厳しい戦になる。武田家は衰退の一途をたどっていた。
信玄はすでになく、長篠の戦いにも惨敗を喫した。その後も織田、徳川、北条ら強敵の圧力を受け続け、当主勝頼は度重なる出兵を強いられた。そして信長が本格的に武田領へ侵攻すると、動揺した武田家臣たちの離反が相次いだ。 追い詰められた勝頼は居城に火をかけ逃亡。味方のいる岩殿城に向かう。しかしたどり着く前に岩殿城は織田軍に投降。逃げ場を失った武田軍は一路天目山を目指した。
Well, at least we don't have to do this alone. We have Yukimura, Nobuyuki, Kunichi, and Sakon Shima. Oh man, we got quite, I do mean quite, a bit of updating to do with these characters. So let's take a look at what we can do here. Kunoichi doesn't really have anything. Sako needs something more than what he already has. Let's see, what does Nobuyuki have? Yeah, Nobuyuki's good. Okay. Some characters I really haven't, and I do mean really, really have not touched in a good while. These are one of those times I need those characters to be where they need to be. So we haven't seen you in like a dog's age, dog. So let's go with the brothers. Yukimura. And Nobuyuki. At least let me check. Let me check before I get started. I know. Usually I don't do this. Okay, we're good. Okay.
Sanada.
Yeah, we good. Okay. Just in case, you know, just in case. So, let's take a look at what we gotta deal with. Alright, so in this battle, we must ensure that Katsuyori reaches the Mount Tenmoku summit. And if Katsuyori, Nobuyuki, or Yukimura fall, we lose. And we still gotta deal with Nobunaga, so. You gotta deal with what you gotta deal with. Let's do it. Seven star difficulty boss. Arena. Let's defeat these three right here. Okay, we gotta defeat Mitsuhide to break through the sentinels. And of course we gotta prevent the supply unit from being destroyed. Like so. Chaos everywhere. Look at this. Tokugawa and Ina. Do you really want that? Good. I'm saying so much happening right now. Speaking of being on fire, switch. Okay, where are you at? Taro and all the ninja masters. Bring forth the hurricane! Sayami is down. So we kill a raccoon. A lion. Couple of ninjas. plenty of ninja. They were mentioning plenty of ninja. Demon King. Did we mention a lot of things are happening right now? Okay, so we gotta defeat Ranmaru to break through the Mouth Garrison. Punch their nose. Let's make it bleed. Too many of you. Brother, I seen his death just like, okay, poof, he's gone. Well, the mouse opened. What if I say I don't want to? Oh. Yes, please get out of here. Oh yeah, that's Bonnie's objective. Yeah, let's just defeat Nobunaga. Let's just get you all nice and bunched up together. Apparently there are a lot of bloodlust going on here. Very well then. So where's the defeat, Keiji? So either the brothers fall, that's our new one defeat. But that's not gonna happen. This just reminds me of the battle of Shizukatake all over here. I think it was about Shizukatake, or... It might not have been the battle of Shizukatake, but it was one of the worst battles ever known. Kochida. So yeah, that was supposed to happen. That was Katsugori's last battle. So only means one thing. It's just the Sanada now. This is all maxed out.
まだ始まってすらいない。 んたらの戦いはこれからじゃないのかい。刑事殿のおっしゃる通り、武田が終わろうとも、
真田は滅んでいない。
兄上、我らはまだ戦えます。いえ、本当の戦いはこれからです。
はあ、はあ、あんたらの覚悟は見届けた。織田には俺から話はつけておく。
Cage your mind up for you, folks. Cage your mind up. And as you can tell, most of these battles that's gonna happen, they're definitely gonna happen. And they're gonna be on this kind of difficulty. So basically, you really want to pay attention to what's going on with the battle than more than anything else. So next time will be the Battle of Kanagawa on an 8-star difficulty. What's going to happen after that? Find out in the next exciting episode when the Legend of the Sanada continues right after this.